Hey everybody, it's Doug Yeomans. I'm at the Fretted Buffalo. I've got this A1-325C Avalon. Gorgeous. Now, let's switch over and we're going to take a look at this McIlroy. I'm not choosing. Both of these guitars just love that drop D tuning, and I'll bet you they just sound amazing with dadgad or a double drop D. I'm not going to go into those today, but let's just give it a listen. I think this guitar, I think the Avalon is a little bolder. I think this has got a little bit of a softer, still rings right out and hits you in the face, but I think it's a little softer. As soon as I open it up. Let's go back to that other one. I'll play the exact same thing as well as I can. Direct. Bolder. It's a bolder sound. We don't have a D up there, sorry. Yes, sure can. Let's do that. Yeah. again. I'm glad I'm not choosing a guitar here. Softer touch to this one, a little more delicate. This one bowls out a little bit. Okay. Happy shopping.